Hello, welcome to NetVN channel. Today I will introduce to you a free network monitoring software that is LibreNMS. My first impression is that LibreNMS has a nice and easy to use interface. The interface of LibreNMS is quite similar to Observium. So how to install, please watch the video. Since LibreNMS has to be installed on Linux, I will use a virtual machine to install it. Here the hypervisor I use is VirtualBox and the OS is Ubuntu Server. To get the LibreNMS monitoring tool you need to do 3 steps, create a virtual machine, install LibreNMS and finally add the devices to be monitored. First I will create a new Ubuntu Server virtual machine with VirtualBox Hypervisor. You set up the virtual machine's network and bridge mode so that it can connect to the devices you want to monitor. Both VirtualBox and Ubuntu Server are free. You don't want your virtual machine's IP address to be changed by rebooting or restarting the virtual machine, so I recommend you assign a static address to the virtual machine. Here I assign the IP address to the virtual machine as 10.11.32.610. You write down this IP address to use in the next steps. During the installation of Ubuntu Server you will be asked to create a new account, write down this information to use in the next steps. You enable OpenSSH Server for Ubuntu Server, this is very important because it will make it easier for you to execute the commands in the following steps. The initial setup is done, the installation should take about 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, you let the virtual machine restart and you have created an Ubuntu Server virtual machine on VirtualBox. We will do the second step of this video, which is to install LibreNMS on Ubuntu virtual machine. As mentioned before, you have OpenSSH enabled on Ubuntu so I can SSH to the virtual machine. You switch to the root account with the command sudo I. Before you install any software on Ubuntu, you need to update it. So where do you find LibreNMS installation instructions? It's simple, it's on the LibreNMS homepage. At first you will see a lot of commands but that's okay, most of them are just copy and paste. Let's start installing LibreNMS. The first is to install the necessary packages by copying and pasting. Next you add a new account LibreNMS. Download LibreNMS. Assign permissions to the folders and files downloaded in the previous step. Next you set the time zone for PHP. This is very important as it will affect your monitoring results. If the time zone is incorrect, your test information will be wrong in time, resulting in incorrect results. If you want to know where your time zone is, go to php.net. Don't forget to save the changes with CTRL X, then select Y. Don't forget to save the changes with CTRL X, then select Y. As suggested, don't forget to update your Ubuntu OS's time zone. Next are the database customizations. Please follow the instructions of LibreNMS. Don't forget to save the changes with CTRL X, then select Y. Next, you create a database for LibreNMS. For the first install, I recommend not to change information like database name, username and password. Next is the PHP-FPM configuration. You correct the information as instructed. Don't forget to save the changes with CTRL X, then select Y. Next, you configure the web server. Here, you review the IP address of your virtual machine. As in this example, my virtual machine IP address is 10.11.32.610. You create a new configuration file named LibreNMS and edit the line server name. You update the IP address of your virtual machine in the server name line. Don't forget to save the changes with CTRL X, then select Y. Once you get new config file, delete default web server config file and restart web server service and restart PHP. Next, you enable SNMP for the LibreNMS server to be able to self-monitor. You replace the default string with public. With this string, you will easily monitor itself. If you use a different string, make a note to enter it when adding it to the list of devices to track. Next comes the configuration of scheduling and logs. Just copy and paste. So you have completed all the commands as instructed. You just need to be patient for 5 minutes to complete it. You can now access the web interface of the LibreNMS network monitoring tool using the IP address of the virtual machine. Here you need to find your database password again. In this example, I did not change the information as instructed, so the database password is the password. Next, you create an admin account for LibreNMS. You will use it during the operation of LibreNMS. There is an error and let's fix it together. It's a database error and more specifically a time zone error. And we will fix this error as instructed. You access the database created in the previous step with the password as password. Next, you run 3 commands as instructed to fix the error. So the error has been fixed and you are prompted to add the devices to be monitored in the system. The final step of this video is to add the devices to be monitored to the LibreNMS system. You only need to add devices by entering the IP addresses of the devices to be monitored. Since we have enabled SNMP for the LibreNMS server, you can add itself to the list of devices to be monitored. In this video, I show you how to install LibreNMS on a virtual machine. You can also install it on a real computer this way. I would like to end this video here. Thank you for watching. Good luck. Don't forget to like and subscribe to NetVN channel.